taking Azov, why does it censor Scooby? Why does it censor Scooby? On top of that, he's failing to note the small detail that Russia invaded. Yeah, very curious that this guy, who's just honestly representing the facts of what happened in Ukraine, not including the whole Russian invasion in 2014. Is he even going to mention the annexation of Crimea?